ride and handling goes into the Jeep Compass Plus column, but power is mediocre. The 2018 Jeep Compass deserves an engine that can show off its ride and handling talents while we give it a point above average for ride quality on its smaller wheel and tire combinations and one for its steering. We take one back for an underpowered four-cylinder that leaves us wanting more all told. It's a 6 for performance. The US spec Compass gets a dated 2.4-liter four-cylinder with 180 horsepower and 175 pound-feet of torque. On paper, the power ratings and displacement augur well, but on the road, the Compass labors under a load of just two passengers stuffed with stuff and people. It requires a constant, heavy right foot and patience. A 6-speed manual comes with Sport and Latitude models. We haven't driven one, or a Compass with a lower budget 6-speed automatic. All the versions we've sampled have come with a 9-speed automatic. The same transmission that clunked and kludged in various Cherokees and other FCA vehicles we've driven. It's more refined here, with much less obvious shift action. It's mostly noticeable when it steps through a few cogs to tap deeper acceleration. The Compass has an independent suspension on all models, and it's set up for on-road comfort unless you spring for the tough mud or Trailhawk model. Other Compass crossovers have a soft, compliant setup with the base 16-inch wheels, and don't feel compromised by the slightly larger 17-inch setup. Pay into the 19-inch wheel and tire sets, and the Compass ride gets busy and jittery. The Compass doesn't need them. It meets out a fair amount of body lean, but sweeps confidently into curves. The steering wheel's thick rim implies more sporty behavior that's not present, but the Compass doesn't need to thread the needle like an escape Jeep Compass Trailhawk. The Trailhawk isn't a true hardcore off-roader like a Wrangler, or even a Cherokee, but it's a sweet compromise of off- and on-road talent. Jeep lifts the Trailhawk's suspension about an inch, for a net of 8.4 inches of ground clearance. It wears its own bumpers front and rear for improved approach and departure angles. Its 9-speed automatic simulates a low gear range by locking into its ultra-low first gear. It translates into a 20-to-1 crawl ratio that suits light-duty trail riding. More importantly, Trailhawks add two more modes to the traction control system that proved useful on a special off-road course that Jeep built for the Compass global launch.